Howdy, welcome to some siren noises. Looks like another defense mission. August 15, 1942, 7 a.m. Where it's clear, clouds at 4,500 feet. Enemy planes are approaching from the south to the east, presumably to attack us. Four B-39Bs under the command of Captain Bueger will intercept them, take off immediately. So we take off, go back and forth, back and forth. So they're coming from southeast, which is straight ahead of us. It's 7 a.m., so it's gonna be the dawn, I guess. This dawn for me. Yeah, look at that misty. I'm gonna turn the internal light off. Well, I turn it on, I guess. Flaps to takeoff, radiator open. Properly pitch up, throttle down. All the way down, and then ignition. So there are P-400s behind us. Which are basically P-39s. So like that. It's a good morning. I've seen better mornings, but it's a good enough morning. How's this? Completely invisible. Lights. That's number three. A little more, a little right. A little less, a little right. A little more, a little less.
Attention, bomber. Dead ahead.
Dead ahead.
Heading
120, altitude 01. Try my aileron trim. Doesn't move. Alright, G4M. So the bomber is KI-46. And A6M, those are fighters. There's shitload of them.
Attention, bomber, get ahead. Heading 120, altitude 01.
What the hell? How come we need a better intelligence?
I'll be right there.
We need someone.
Number two, Sam,
early warning.
This is one. I got it. Hang
system.
On.
Because you can't scramble out eight guys against these guys and
altitude
expect
zero
to have any kind of positive result.
120.
My wing leader went up in the air somewhere.
This is one. Anybody, get him off me.
Attention.
I'm gonna help out these guys.
2 o'clock.
Guess we're ignoring the bombers yet again. That guy's going down. Guy's getting shot. That guy's going down. Man, my guys are kicking ass. Just being blinded by the rising sun.
This is one. Need history.
This is a great one.
Going down.
10 o'clock. What the hell? Stay with your leader. Heading
270, altitude 05, over. This guy's flying crazy. that what you're supposed to do when someone's chasing you? Just start rolling like a dead fish.
Attention, forward, 11 o'clock.
He's behind me. Worked for him.
Altitude 10, heading 150.
I really wish I could see under my nose. No. I'll have like a reticle up higher. That would help. Oh. My plane could turn better. There's two of these fuckers are on me. Damn it.
Stay with your leader. Stay on course. Heading 3-0.
That was fucking close.
Altitude 10. What's wrong with you?
There's a lot of things wrong with me. God damn it, I just gotta get out of here.
Attention, bomber. 9
o'clock. Leaking fuel or something. Gotta get more speed. What the hell? How does this explode? This guy's just on me. Guy, it's left, right? Get that. I'm leaking. I have plenty of fuel though. I'm leaking oil and fuel. Are we done here? I'm pretty much done. I got plenty of ammo left, I think. But I'm not sure how much my plane will last.
Heading 120, altitude 01.
Going after these bombers, apparently. That's also leaking fuel. My friend. Let's come here and talk about it. Who's this guy? Everything looks fine. Everything looks fine. Just gotta make sure that doesn't catch on fire.
Heading 210, altitude 20.
Over.
I got it. Stay with your leader. Number 2, return to base immediately.
Over.
Heading 210.
Attention, bombers.
Get two bombers
ahead.
Up there.
Altitude 20.
This is 1. Request permission to land. On final approach. Request permission to land.
Red 2. This is tower.
Attention,
right.
Bombers. 6 o'clock.
Red 2. This is tower. You are not clear to land. Abort. Abort.
This guy's going down. He's missing his tail. Sounded pretty bad, my engine. Or whatever's behind me. I don't know what's behind me, but it sounds really bad. Oh, you really chasing
bomber.
Me.
1 o'clock.
I got one.
That bomber.
Attention, bomber. 9 o'clock low. Altitude 01. Heading 210.
Is the guy going down?
What the hell? Stay with your leader. Stay on course. Heading 330. Altitude 25.
Am I still fighting? I'm losing fuel now.
Number 1. Return to base immediately. Over. Heading 240.
Let me run past at this guy.
05.
I hate to be the... So what happened to that guy? That's gonna happen to me. So I have to be the only guy that's shooting at the guy. So they have... What, like 6 gunners or something? They're all aiming at me. I guess right propeller stuck. Almost ran into him. I didn't know he could pull up like that. Oh jeez. My engine's dying. But I shot out his right engine. Right propeller stopped. I don't know where he went. But I gotta go home. I've got to go home now. I'm running low on fuel. God. destroyed them, apparently.
Heading 270, altitude 01. Attention, mission accomplished.
And fuel. That was a great bingo fuel. Fuel.
We are going home.
You're going home. I'm gonna try to go into this valley here, because I can't land in these trees. I'm gonna make an emergency landing, maybe hopefully on that stream of water. Don't need this throttle anymore. Let's see, right there, I'll close it for now. Come on, engine. Come on, engine. Yeah. Alright, that's the leaking fuel on my left engine. Or left wing, I mean. I wish I had a left engine. Alright, so I'm gonna get on this side of the river. Try to fly on it. I think it's easier to land on the river than on the ground. Because this is not a flat land. I'm gonna try to fly as far as possible. So I'm going really fast right now, 380 kilometers per hour.
This is 3, requesting permission to land, sir.
This is 1, requesting permission to land.
This is 2, on final approach, requesting permission to land.
Red 3, this is the tower, go ahead, you're cleared for landing. Red Leader, abort.
Cut across
around.
Here.
Go around.
This is 1, going around.
Red 2, this is the tower, you are not cleared to land. Abort, abort.
This is 2, going around.
Right, let's go time. Make sure my plane is leveled. Keep
number
my nose
four,
up.
Return to base immediately. Over.
Get the hell out of here. Roll your boat. So we have 2 kills. We had a very close call with the death, about 3 times, maybe more. So they did bomb us, and then we shut down a lot of them. I bailed out. I guess that's the only casualty we have, other than the static airplanes. But we got an A6M or something here. Yeah, A6M2-21, whatever that is. Now we shot this guy. No? We shot this guy. Alright.